It's being billed as a Field of Dreams. Georgia Southern's Paulson Stadium has gone through a massive expansion with the addition of a second deck and the new football operations center. But Southern has also added something for the little ones. This small artificial turf field in front of the new football operations center will give children a chance to run and play on game days. Good evening, sports fans, and game day is getting close. There's going to be a Coastal Empire clash Saturday night over in Statesboro as Georgia Southern welcomes Savannah State to Paulson Stadium. The Tigers and Eagles will tangle for the 11th time in history. Georgia Southern a perfect 10-0 against Savannah State in those matchups. The Eagles and Tigers both enter the game looking for their first wins of the season. Last week, North Carolina State came from behind to beat Georgia Southern by a single point up in Raleigh, North Carolina. Savannah State, well, they were thumped on the road at Middle Tennessee State 61-7. To pack Paulson Stadium on Twitter, how about this? A packed house is expected as the Eagles play their first home game as a member of the FBS.
A lot of times people make changes between week one and week two as well, so we're going to have to do a good job with adjustments. I know they got a lot of good athletes over there, and we got to do a good job of getting lined up and kind of figuring out their game plan in that first quarter.
Well, you know, they're another good team, just like Middle Tennessee State. Middle Tennessee State was a bowl team last year. They're a great football team, a great coach, really good coach. So we're looking forward to playing them, and hopefully we can improve.